Hi guys, and welcome to another WordPress video. This is Jamie from System22 and webdesignandtechtips.com. We've had quite a few questions lately about building e-commerce store sites, or online stores if you will, and I've actually got several playlists of site builds here. This one we're looking at here is one built with the Divi theme. And we've also got a whole playlist of one built with the Elementor. This is the free version of Elementor here. And we put together this little computer store. We've also got a sales funnel type page. Again, this one's using the Divi theme. And they're all available in my playlist. If I just move this out of the way, I'll put the link below the video. It's my playlist page here, and just go through, you'll find them all down here amongst all the other ones for Divi and Elementor and WordPress and various different platforms here. The first one, this is the product sales page. We cover all the installs and setups and things like that. Make product videos and setting up the WooCommerce. That's fairly simple, that one. The next one, here's a computer store that we actually made with the Divi theme here. And again, we cover pretty much everything from install, setup, putting your logo up there, doing all the colors on your site, importing the products, simple products, variable products, setting up your PayPal, testing out your PayPal gateway, installing sales gateways and things like that. We've even got privacy policy forms and returns forms on there, I believe. And the next one, this is the one we did with the free Elementor. So we used the free 2020 theme with this one. And again, the free version of the Elementor plugin. So this is the most cost-effective one if you haven't got a premium plugin like Divi or something like that. And again, we add logo and favicon, how to add simple products, variable products, menu and category pages, full width hero image carousels, product sales section, adding products with the WooCommerce, how to change WooCommerce button colors, product image carousels, circle counters, privacy pages, full width Google Maps, price categories, submenus, saving and backing up and restoring your website, that's really important. Password protected login pages, and this one's in the wrong section here. Floating card icons, how to change WooCommerce button on hover, and full width video sections with text overlay. So it's pretty comprehensive. Like I said, I get a lot of questions about WooCommerce and I try to cover them all, but a lot of them I've actually covered before. So like I say, if you have a look at my playlist page, you can find all these videos here and you can learn how to build a WooCommerce online store from start to finish. And it's a lot easier than you may actually think. So a little short video today. I hope you've enjoyed this and found it useful. Like I say, check out my playlist page. I'll put the link below this video, and there's all kinds of WooCommerce and online stores and various platform videos for you to check out there. So there you go, guys. I hope you found this useful. Once again, this has been Jamie with System22 and webdesignandtechtips.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.